Here we've got the Case 580 Super L backhoe with the loader on it. Here we got the loader, the bucket, working as it should.
Rear pivot cylinders are leaking and will need to be rebuilt for regular daily use. As far as leaks, that's about the only hydraulic leaks we see.
So there you have it. Case 580 Super L backhoe.